the present edition of the channel Navodaya Master. At this video, we are discussing about nouns. Noun is the first item in the parts of speech. Already we have seen parts of speech 8. In that, number 1 is noun. What is noun? Noun is a name of a person, place or an object. Noun is a name of a person, place or an object. Let us see first one. Noun is the name of a place. Noun is the name of a person. Any person. Teacher, engineer, collector, doctor. Anything. Anything you can put. Police. Okay. So I have written some words. Child, engineer, doctor, mason, plumber. Endless. You can go on writing the name of persons. Next one is place. Noun is the name of a place. Any place. Delhi, Hyderabad, Mumbai. School, stadium, playground, field, road. So noun is the name of a place. Next one is noun is the name of a thing or an object. Nothing but material. So, noun, endless object. By sitting in your room, you can write thousands and thousands of items. Simply see your room. Fan, bulb, wall, paint, door, window. Some words are in the blackboard. Pen, TV, scooty, paper, fan, table. Endless. Dress, pocket. So it goes on. So what is the main thing? Noun is the name of a person, place, or an object. Nouns are endless. Endless. There are some different types of nouns. Simply let us try to know, just to enrich our idea of nouns, let us try to know something about different types of nouns. Common noun. Teacher. For example, teacher. See, it refers to unspecific person or a thing. Teacher. Male teacher or female teacher. Nothing is this. Teacher. Child. Child. Police. Captain. Coach. Captain may be a lady also. So, these are all common nouns. Common nouns, what is the definition of common noun? Common nouns are unspecific. Common nouns are not referring to a particular person. So, that's all about common noun. Proper noun. What is proper noun? Just opposite to common nouns. Specific. Particular. For example, Meena, Rita, Raju, Ramesh. So these are all only the particular person. So these are all proper nouns. It indicates a particular person or a thing. Rita, Meena, Raju, Ramesh, Ravi. You can go on writing. Okay. So that is what a proper noun. Proper noun, particular, common noun, unspecific. Abstract noun. Abstract noun, invisible. For example, pen. I can show you what is pen. It is concrete. Something visible which you can see, which you can touch. Abstract. Simply you have to feel it, but it is there. It is there. Invisible. You can feel it. Invisible. Can be felt. Can be understood. For example, sadness. If somebody is asking you to show what is sadness, we cannot show it. Kindness. Friendship. Enmity. Generosity. So these are all, it is not endless is there, endless items are there. These are all abstract nouns. Abstract is nothing but opposite to concrete. Concrete which we can see, which we can feel, which we can touch. But abstract is, it can be only felt. Collective noun. collective noun. Collective noun refers to a group of people or heap of object. Nothing but group of object, number of objects. Team. Team is a collective noun. Team may be 10 members, 20 members, or more than that. Collective noun, team. So the word team is collective. Example of collective noun. Because it is not referring to one person, it is referring to many person. Troop, troop, band, bundle, bundle, a bundle came, bundle will not have one item. Committee, committee is not a single person, maybe many persons, committee. So examples of collective noun. So just I want to sum up, summing up. So what is noun? Noun is the name of a person, place, or an object. Nouns are endless. There are some types of noun, that also noun only, that is common noun, proper noun, abstract noun, collective noun. So noun can be somewhat, it can be classified further also. Some people discuss abstract noun is a concrete noun, they give a separate title and talk. So that's all about nouns. So just I conclude today. Noun is the name of a person, place, or an object. Nouns are endless. So in every sentence, nouns will be there. So that's all today. Thank you. Thank you very much.